Alright. I'm gonna play some Ice Climbers. Let's continue our Ice Climbers
stream. Okay. Might be Ness.
Alright. You want first pick?
Sure.
Alright.
Are we not banning anything?
Yeah, it's fine. We can pick. You just pick something.
Battlefield.
Alright.
Oh wait, I was paying attention to guys.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, how did I miss that? Oh my. Oh my, oh my. There goes Goss on the computer. That's one of the best recoveries in the game.
Yeah, it is. Okay, so after a little spill, we continue. Nana came back.
Ah, I hate PK Fire.
PK Fire?
PK Fire is so powerful. It's such like a good zoning tool because it takes like no time to cast. Oh!
Trying to grab. Not working exactly. Dodge.
Thank you. Oh, that was gonna turn out bad.
No, I thought I grabbed you. Nope, it wasn't.
Oh! There it goes. There you go. Alright, stock advantage is, Oh, okay, I'm not far enough. Things.
Wow.
You gotta be really careful when you're doing that, because you can do that, what I just did right there. And just basically SD because you don't have an ice cream close enough to you.
Yeah.
See, I take no damage from that. That's the stupid thing about ice creamers. Is that I don't take damage if you don't hit Popo.
Yeah, I know that.
Why did I fall for that?
No, I didn't mean to pick your thunder. Uh-oh. No.
Ice Climbers taking another set. Alright, let's see. Who's up next? Luigi?
I should start another two characters in this game, or like another one character, and this would be like random.
Yeah.
But no, that didn't turn out that way.
Yeah. Hefty?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it. I forgot how good of an opening that is for Luigi. Oh! Oh, come on, I wasted it! I pulled a bomb and I wasted it.
I didn't know you could pull bombs.
Yeah.
I feel like you can only pull turnips.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Steven.
Yeah.
Taught me, that's cool.
Yeah.
You're going down now. Oh. You like wave dash and then almost die off of that?
Yep, kinda.
Or am I just like pushing you back off a power shield? Oh, I am. I thought you were wave dashing for a second there. I was like, what?
Oh man.
Too much. Oh, I should have Z-dropped it. Oh my gosh. You would have been dead if I Z-dropped that there.
There we go. No. Okay, good.
Wait, that's... Does that stay charged after that? Oh my gosh.
I guess so.
Oh, I was gonna try to down smash there. Just because Peach's down smash is so good. Oh my gosh.
There we go. That's what I wanted. Ooh.
See, that's just the power of Peach's down smash. That's not even a charge down smash. It's just 26 damage.
To finish you.
Okay.
I always try to do that every now and then, throwing saucy or ballsy.
Yep. Okay. This game's over.
Yeah, we save it. It's not over till then. It's not over till then, man. You gotta know that, Jake. You gotta believe.
Putting some damage down, okay.
You gotta believe, Jake. Wow.
That's powerful.
That is.
Luigi. God, he looks so weird, even though off color.
Yeah. Let's do, can we do Dreamland?
Dreamland?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Why am I giving Ganon Dreamland?
Well, I didn't even know that Ganon was good here, actually.
I thought, I like, I just Ganon and Captain Falcon are really good on Dreamland.
I thought, because we haven't played on it, really.
Jake's is decent on Dreamland. I think that, well, because Ganon and Captain Falcon are, like, literally the same character, so... Oh, come on!
That was really close to me.
You okay, so the thing is that Ganon versus Jigglypuff, you have to like you have to punish the Mistress. Because you hitting one of those on me, it actually I think that just KOs me. I think it's an insta KO no matter like what percent I'm at. So I tried to empty hop into it, but see, that should have hit. Yeah, see?
Yeah.
I think that should have hit. The hitbox on Sleep is weird.
Man.
Okay, I didn't. Don't toss, that's cool. Okay, zero to death. Steven, don't you play Ganondorf a lot?
I'm off my game today.
Every now and then?
Yeah.
I saw you playing at the tournament, like, when you were just, like, playing with a bunch of other guys.
Yeah.
I saw you playing Ganon.
I used to really love Ganon when this game
Ganondorf's came out. Ganondorf's fun, though.
When I first played this game, I liked playing with Ganon.
Because just, he's just a super powerful character. Like, if people don't know what they're doing, he just wrecks because all of his moves deal so much damage. But they're so easily punished is the thing.
No! Man.
I like that. I don't think enough Jigglypuff players like really utilize that. I think you're high enough up where you could have if you would have done your kick down, you would have been able to get back on the stage.
Oh yeah.
Because you get your jump back. Ooh!
There you go.
There's the rest. Alright.
Delayed rest there.
Nah, I will take that rest any day.
Be Falco.
Falco?
Yeah.
Alright, let's just do this.
Okay.
Your pick, Steven. Where you want?
Go try Coin Area.
Sure.
Yeah. Given that's not tournament legal stage.
Arguably, I think Cornelia should be tournament legal.
But there's that wall at the bottom.
Yeah, but the Pokemon... It should be like Pokemon Stadium. Like, it's only legal if both players agree on it. Probably could have shined there.
Jumped! I pressed X! I was like, okay, I'm gonna jump at this, and then I didn't jump, and I was just standing there.
I was like, I'm gonna get this.
I meant to jump if I didn't press X correctly.
I could have rested there.
Oh no!
Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh!
You just nearly missed me.
Oh man. That was bad on my part. That's like the only time that the song is even like remotely useful in this game. Is like when you can trap someone like at a wall like that with it. That's why I think the neutral B, that's one of the things I like to, I'll argue any Jigglypuff player any day, is that neutral B should be used way more than it is. Ooh.
Oh god.
Good smash.
Thanks. Oh man, I tried to finish it there. But it wasn't high enough.
Okay.
I thought you would have got me that time.
So did I.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I'm going back first. Like, the main times to see it used in tournaments is, like, if you're trying to, like, regain shield. That was so bad.
You were about to wake up too.
That was so bad. Oh my gosh. I don't think I should even like. I don't deserve to play Jigglypuff anymore. Steven, take my Jigglypuff for
it, it wasn't that bad.
It was pretty bad.
Interesting, it wasn't that bad. So don't put yourself down like that.
Huh?
Oh wow.
Oh.
Oh. Wow. Just...
Okay. There's the kill. And the taunt again. Okay.
I'll go.